Bowlers hit the lanes at Shelby Bowl in Shelbyville today. Organizers say the event is helping to bring awareness to breast cancer and help raise money for research. So far, they say they've had an outpouring of support.
It's actually, the women come, they have a great time, they relax, they have fun. We do creative t-shirts with creative names, and it's really just, it's a day to celebrate women, but also raise awareness.